Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to iTouch App Reviewers. In this video, I wanted to go over just a quick kind of weird thing here. Intel Power Gadget utility download link removed amidst 2018 MacBook Pro Throttling controversy. So Intel actually removed the link to their Mac Intel Power Gadget. Well, I have the Power Gadget right here. I downloaded it the other day, but it actually just randomly disappeared. So if we open up Intel's link here, this is their website. You can see these have links. The Mac one does not. There's no link anymore on this page. Now this is super weird because obviously it's during the time when we're all looking at, you know, the Core i9 throttling for the MacBook Pros, and all these videos are coming out. I mean, hell, even Jonathan Morrison, he put out a video basically telling people that you're all wrong, basically siding with my side of the argument here that the throttling is not what people think it is, and he's getting downvoted to hell. I've never seen one of his videos get so much hate. It's pretty ridiculous what people are doing, but Apple either told Intel, hey, take this link off, or Intel was like, we know we need to get rid of this. There's too much bad publicity about our i9 chips. However, the weird thing about this is, from what I've read, this Intel Power Gadget actually is not made to run on the i9 processors. Since they're relatively new and not many laptops actually have them, some people are speculating that this Power Gadget was actually not functioning properly on the MacBook Pros and could have been giving people inconsistent results. Now, I don't know if that's true or not. I'm not gonna go out on the conspiracy theory limb. All I know is the link is gone now, and that's super weird. People are posting on Reddit. They've got mirrored copies if you want it. Again, you gotta kind of be careful who you download from because they could have injected malicious code into it. But regardless, it's super weird that they would do this and remove this tool that everyone was using to gauge their Macs. They just completely got rid of it. And I'll let you guys know if it gets put back up, but right now this is super weird. Let me know what you guys think could have happened, like why you think they did this. Do you think Apple told them to take it down because there's a flaw with the MacBook Pros? Or do you think that Intel took it down because maybe it doesn't work right with the i9s? Or what do you think is going on with this? Because I'm not really sure what to think. From what I've heard, I can't find it in this. I'm sure it's in here somewhere. People were saying that this is only rated to actually work with up to the i7s, supposedly. So that sounds like the most reasonable argument, because pretty much anyone that was downloading this was doing it to test the i9 processor for the most part. But it's weird that they wouldn't have just updated it and put a new link to the one that does work. So really weird, but that's what I think. I think it maybe just doesn't work right with the i9s. But we'll have to see if they release a statement on this or kind of tell us what's going on here. But I just think it's really weird. Let me know again down below in the comments. Let me know your guys' theories on this. That's all I got. Thumbs up, subscribe, peace.